All right, what's the name of this one, Miss Turbyfill?
Lord Thomas.
All right. Is that what you always call it? Or is it
part of the time, we call it the brown girl.
Well, which name do you call it by usually?
I was called the brown girl.
Well, then I'll put it down for that. Go ahead.
Come little, dear mother, with me. Come little with me. The brown girl, she has house and land. Fair Ellen, there she has none, none, none. Fair Ellen, there she has none. We'll keep the brown girl here with us and send Fair Ellen there home, home, home. And send Fair Ellen there home. He called up to his merry men, 1, 2, 1, 2 by 3. Go catch and settle my milk while see Fair Ellen there, I'll go see. Fair Ellen there, I'll go see. He dressed himself in solid red, put on so many fine rings, and every station that he rode through, they took him to be some king, king, king. They took him to be some king. He rode up to Fair Eleanor's gate and tapped so hard on the ring. There's none so ready, Fair Eleanor's self, to rise and let him in. To rise and let him in. Is there any good news, Lord Thomas, she cried? Is there any good news for me? I'm just here to ask you to my wedding. That's no good news for me. That's no good news for me. She called out to her merry maids, 1, 2, 1, 2 by 3. Go catch and settle my milk white steed. Lord Thomas's wedding, I'll go. Lord Thomas's wedding, I'll go. She dressed herself in scarlet red, her merry maids all in green, and every station that she rode through, they took her to be some queen, queen, queen. They took her to be some queen. She rode up to Lord Thomas's gate and tapped so hard on the ring. There's none so ready, Lord Thomas himself, to rise and let her in. To rise and let her in. He took her by the lily white hand and led her across the hall. He set her down in his own gold chair at the head of the beautiful hall. Thomas having a little sword, most wonderful keen and short. He cut off the brown girl's head and threw it against the hearth, 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 and threw it against the hearth. He put the blade against his breast, the handle against the wall. Oh, Lord, look down on sinners here. I'll put the end to all, all, all. I'll put the end to all. Go dig my grave both wide and deep. Be sure. Bury Fallon in my arms, the brown girl at my feet, 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 the brown girl at my feet.
From whom did you learn that?
My sister. My mother.
That was awfully nice. Do you know whether the song on, whether the song on that, was that based on a true story, too?
Yes, supposed to be true.
Uh-huh. How did you find that out? I mean, who told you?
My sister and my mom.
They both told you that it was,
yes.
Though. I mean, do you think that it was?
Yes.
When did it happen? Have you any idea?
Years ago.
You know where?
Well, I was here.
You know where it might have happened? Where it happened?
I imagine in England. Mm-hmm. It's an English song, I imagine.
How do you think it got over to this country?
Some of those steps got there.